The highly energetic actor Ranveer Singh revealed a piece of advice which Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi gave to the brigade of young actors and actresses and also to filmmakers in the recent meetup. Ranveer was speaking to the media at the press conference of 64th Filmfare Awards.
I met the Prime Minister recently and we had a very pleasant meeting. We apprised him what we as young members of the film fraternity are doing. He had something to say to us, which was that if possible, we should choose content that has in it a message of inclusive India and unity. And I was very happy to report to him that my very next film, the one that I am going to shoot next, 83, is one such film, you know, where it is truly Team India. You know, you have gentlemen from all across the country coming together to make the nation proud. A really extraordinary underdog story that I'm very, very happy and proud to be a part of.
Few months back, a delegation of actors and filmmakers met Honorable PM Narendra Modi to discuss how the entertainment industry can contribute to nation building. INS Report.